Okay, so today we got a 2020 Honda Pilot. We're going to be resetting the maintenance oil light. So what you're going to do is you're going to go over to the screen, press the home button, go into the settings, find vehicle, and then scroll down to maintenance information. Once you've actually done all of that, you're going to reset all, reset, and then there you go. That's it. Have fun now. Bye-bye.